few of the things the target is looking at when we think about where the emerging media landscape is going is really understanding not only the power of our guest to influence what's important that we talk about, but to be able to engage with them in a more active dialogue. What that means for us is thinking about the idea of socialization within everything that we're doing. So the power of the purpose behind the content that we're creating, and is this something that is compelling and meaningful to our guests that they'll be willing to share? It's the source of where our content is grown from, so looking for insights that we can mine from what our guest is interested in and who's influencing them to drive some of their behavior. And then just building in the functionality to make things really easy to take continual action for and to be able to take it to the next level, whether that's shoppability or thinking about what they can do to share within their broader universe of influence. So when we're building a target media team and we think about the impact of marketing for our guests, we're absolutely looking for people who are very strategically inclined. They have the ability to really think about new ways of discovering insights, to get close to the guests. They're driven by curiosity, not only from a technology standpoint and adapting and willing to dig in to understand how things work, why are they compelling to our consumer, but to be able to connect that back into what target can have a meaningful role in their life. So thinking about not only the strategic side, but then also balancing that out with how are they going to be able to use data and use an analytical mind to kind of balance out the art and science of what it takes to drive really compelling media strategies. So when we think about applying data into our marketing, we absolutely look at what do we know about our guest behavior. So whether that's shopping in our stores, their behavior online, and kind of use that to inform additional decisions. And then working with our partners, whether it's enterprise partners like a Google or Facebook or social partners, or it's using our agencies to help us understand how do we match data with the right in the right places to come up with the richer insights to inform our planning and then ultimately be able to deliver our goals. So my advice for marketers in this really fast-paced world is, one, just hang on and have fun. Especially coming from a retail standpoint, retail could not be pivoting in more of a dramatic place right now. And then being in the center of a media industry that's doing the same thing really presents a lot of unlimited possibilities. And there's no right answer, there's no proven solution, and it's kind of freeing to think about how you can really map your own path and come up with new solutions and innovations every day versus living out of a textbook like we might have done as marketers years and years ago. So the reason that I've really liked Videonomics is that I feel like you can get together a lot of people in the industry that have the ability to influence change and really tackle some of the hard questions that are going to shape the industry and where a lot of dollars are exchanged and where a lot of innovation is prioritized. And getting a team like that together through the couple of days that we can spend talking about that is really compelling, not only to advance education, but to actually drive an agenda and be able to take it back to our own companies and help fulfill that promise.